The following plot shows a diagram of PV by T versus P for 1 into 10 to the power minus 3 kg of oxygen gas at two different temperatures. So we have to answer the following questions: that what does the dotted plot signify, and which one is true? Is T1 is greater than T2 or T1 is less than T2? The dotted plot corresponds to the ideal gas behavior over there. And we know that the behavior of the real gas tends close to that of an ideal gas as its temperature increases. And since the plot corresponds to temperature, T1 is closer to the horizontal line than the one corresponding to the T2, we conclude that T1 is greater than T2. T1 is greater than T2. What is the value of PV by T where the curve meets on the y-axis? As per the ideal gas equation, we know that PV by T is equals to nR. The molar mass of the oxygen we know as 32 grams. Therefore, n is equals to 1 by 32 and R is 8.314. Therefore, nR would be 0.256 joules per Kelvin. Now the next question: if we obtain similar plots on 1 into 10 to the power minus 3 kg of hydrogen, would we get the same value of PV by T at the points where the curve meet the y-axis? If not, what mass of hydrogen yields the same value of PV by T for low pressure, high temperature region of the plot? Let the molecular mass of hydrogen be 2.02 nu and of oxygen let it be 32 and R is equals to 8.31 joule per mole per Kelvin. If we obtain similar plots for 10 to the power minus 3 kg of hydrogen, we would not get the same value at the point where the curves meet on the y-axis, as 1 gram of hydrogen would contain more moles than 1 gram of oxygen because hydrogen has smaller molar mass. The molar mass of hydrogen is 2 grams. Therefore, mass becomes PV by T into m by R. By putting the values, we get the mass as 5.48 into 10 to the power minus 5 kgs.